my god.
Hey, what's up, what's up?
Welcome back to my channel. This is
Y-A-N-C-Y.
Because actually, people spell my name incorrectly.
They use Y-A-N-S-Y or worse, Y-A-N-Z-Y.
I just feel so... I don't know. I just came home from school, as you can see. I look so sweaty and all. But it's not a stressful day, so I went home and yeah, plan to vlog about music. Drum roll.
What's inside? What's inside my bag? What's inside my bag?
Be right back. Okay, sorry for that. Okay, I'm sorry for being so weird, but right now, without further ado, let's start. Oops, sorry, okay, let's start. The number one thing that is very important inside my bag is...
my wallet! It's fossil. My daddy gave this to me.
One thing about my wallet is that I lost this in Marcos. I forgot where I lost it. Then after months have passed, I saw someone using it, and I saw her at the canteen at school, and yeah, I was really shocked. But thank God, they returned my wallet, but they didn't return the things inside it, especially the money. They didn't return it. The second thing inside my bag is... it's a mirror.
My dad also gave this to me, and it's Titanic. Here
I
am again.
I can't live without this mirror. I don't know why it's special to me either.
Next is... my charger! My charger, of course! Why would I forget my charger? It's one of the most important things. My earphones! Of course. So sometimes, forget the world, you know. Wet wipes! Because pooping is life.
And I have issues with public toilets, so I really need wet wipes in my life.
Next is my power bank. And when I go somewhere and...
I'm sorry, the music is just so distracting.
Yes, when I go somewhere and I can't find a place to charge, I have my power bank with me. Lifesaver. Power bank, you're a lifesaver. I look like a criminal here though.
My emergency kit.
I call it my emergency kit because, you know, I will just keep it a secret. Only my friends will know what's inside this one.
Sure to you guys. I don't know, I'm just not ready to
try. My inhaler is here.
I bring my G-Tech with me all the time because
I don't like to use other pens. I don't know why, but honestly, almost all of my friends and classmates know that I don't like to use any other pens, and they know how important and how special this small pen is for me.
Yeah, my classmates are so sweet. They're so sweet, but they're not. Actually, they're not. Whenever I'm in school, of course, SAS World. Every time I'm in school,
every day they give us this activity, these activities rather, like every subject, one task, one activity.
Every single day, every subject, every meeting.
By the way, this is my favorite bag. This is the bag I always wear, I always use it.
just inside it. That's just what's in my bag. Bye!